burning. I feel you under my body. Only love, give me shelter. Oh, show me heart. Come on, love, watch me fall apart. Watch me fall apart.
One song only.
This is number five.
So I ball so hard, motherfuckers wanna find me. First niggas gotta find me. What's 50 grand to a motherfucker like me? Can you please remind me? Ball so hard, this shit crazy. Y'all don't know that, don't shit phase. And as we go, 0 for 82, when I look at you like this shit gravy. Ball so hard, this shit weird. We ain't even Pope be here. Ball so hard, since we here, it's only right that we be fair. Psycho, I'm libo, to go Michael. Take your pick, Jackson.
At the Too Many DJs concert in Jakarta. I think 33 years? No, 38 years. Shoot, I don't know. Okay.
33
or 38? It's an odd number.
30,
35. Red Square in Jakarta. I would say his mom's vol-au-vent.
What's your favorite food?
Ooh, my mom's tabbouleh.
Anything with truffle oil.
What is your favorite food?
Anything without truffle oil.
It's between 50 cent, just... Just because, and Ryan Gosling. That's a given.
Which celebrity would you think Koen would like to date?
I think he would be between Kim Kardashian, who's pregnant, so he'll probably say no, and maybe say Scarlett Johansson, because of her voice.
Let's say Kim Kardashian, because it's going to be a good party, I'm sure.
Which celebrity would Zana want to date?
Either Ryan Gosling. Her face.
Okay.
That is the $1 million question.
Outside, in front of a hotel. I have to say it was pretty secluded still. Like, don't think it was like on the open road.
I don't know, there's too many. Where is this going to be aired?
Please answer the question.
I would say on a good week 5 times, on a bad week 3 times.
Like 12 in total.
How long do we have? No, I'm just kidding. I would say the way he does this all the time. Yeah.
Well, I'll name this one. Whenever she leaves something, whenever she leaves the house, she always has to go back to pick something up. Super annoying.
I want 3, but Koen said 3 is creepy, so 2. But we're probably going to end up with 3 or 4.
2, although Zana will have said 4, but it's going to be 2. Except that they're twins.
Hi, Koen and Zana, wishing you the best for a happy wedding. I hope you guys have an amazing time with your friends and family. I know, Koen, you've been trying your best to look sharp in your suit, but good for Zana on your wedding day. I've been trying my best to help you do that. I hope everyone's impressed with the way he looks in his wedding, and I wish you the best for a long and happy marriage. Thank you from Jesse.
Hey guys, happy wedding day. We're really excited for you. Sorry we can't be there, but you know, Belgium doesn't allow us to get married in your country, so we're not gonna go to your wedding, sorry. We just wanted to say how happy we are for you. Zana, when I first met you, I was really excited. I thought I had a really good chance, and then I found out you were with Koen. So it didn't really work out, so I decided to stay with Leighton instead. We hope you guys have a great day, and you have a really good time with your family at both of your weddings, at the castle and at the beach. And we want to see lots of pictures, and we can play dress up with your dress when you get back. Love you guys. Congratulations.
Have a great day. I'm sure it's going well. Lots of love. Bye.
Hi, guys. Congratulations on the wedding. We're still stuck here, a bit in Vegas, but congratulations anyway. Hey guys, come on, make up, cheese, hey.
Congratulations guys, enjoy.
Cheers guys.
If there's one thing you could change about Koen, what would it be?
Nothing.
If there's one thing you could change about Zana, what would it be?
Nothing.
Analyze. Do you still have a personal message for Koen?
Yes. He's my favorite person in the whole world.
Perfect. Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And then, do you still have a personal message for Zana?
Well, what's it? Babe, love you. You're probably sitting next to me, so love you. Here, I'll give you a kiss.